Good morning, student. I am Yogesh Tiwari, your math teacher, and today we will study law of exponent for real numbers. Class 9, subject maths. So, law of exponent for real numbers. Student, first law is what? A to the power n into a to the power n is equal to a to the power m plus n. Second formula is what? A to the power n to whole power n. This is what? Multiply m and n. So we get what? A to the power m n. Third formula is a to the power n divided by a to the power n. Student, see here a condition m is always greater than n. Then this can be written as a to the power m minus n. Okay, and fourth formula is what? A to the power m into b to the power m equal to a b to the power m whole power m. See, a to the power m, b to the power m, a b to the power m. Here, where a in all the formula, a is what? Base. And m and n are what? Exponents. I hope you understand. Question first, exercise 1.6. Part first is what? 64 to the power 1 by 2. Here, student, I am factorizing 64. You understand this? 64 is written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 64 is written as 2 to the power 6. So, we can write 2 to the power 6 in place of 64. And here, 1 by 2. Okay, student, we know the formula a to the power m into n. This is equal to what? A to the power m n. So, apply this formula here. You get 2 to the power 6 into 1 by 2. Here, 2 to the power 6 into 1 by 2. So, 2, 3 is 6. You get what? 2 to the power 3. This is what? A. I hope you understand. Now, part second, 30 to the power 1 by 5. If we factorize 32, 32 is written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 32 is what? 2 to the power 5. Here, 32 is written as 2 to the power 5 and power is what? 1 by 5. We know the formula a to the power m to the whole power n is equal to a to the power mn. Apply here 2 to the power 5 into 1 by 5. 5, 5 cancel out, so you get 2 to the power 1, which is written as 2. Okay. Now, question 2, part 1. 9 to the power 3 by 2. Student, 9 can be written as 3 to the power 2 whole power 3 by 2. When we apply formula a to the power m to the whole power n is equal to a to the power mn. Apply here. So, 3 to the power 2 into 3 by 2. 2 to cancel out. So, we get 3 to the power 3. And we should have 3 to the power 3 written as 3 into 3 into 3. 3 into 3, 9. 9 into 3, 27. I hope you understand. Now, part 4, question 2, 125 to the power minus 1 by 3. Student, this 125 to the power minus 1 by 3 is written as 1 upon 125 to the power 1 by 3. बच्चों जब हम इसे डिनोमिनेटर में ले जाएंगे तो ये पावर क्या हो जाएगी, पॉजिटिव हो जाएगी। यू स्टडी इन क्लास 8, ओके। सो फैक्टराइज 125 इज इक्वल टू 5 × 5 × 5, सो 5 to the power 3 इज 120। हियर 125 इज रिटन एज 5 to the power 3, this 1 by 3 is here, okay. From here to here, a to the power n to the whole power n, this is equal to a to the power mn. Student, here m is 3 and n is 1 by 3. So, 1 upon 5 to the power 3 into 1 by 3, 3 and 3. This 3 and this 3 cancel out. So, we get 1 upon 5. Okay, I hope you understand. Now, part first, question 3rd. Simplify 2 to the power 2 by 3 into 2 to the power 1 by 5. Here, base is same. Here is 2 and here is also 2. And 2 by 3. This is m and 1 by 5 this is m. When we apply the formula a to the power m into a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, when base are same, and in this question base is same 2. So a to the power 2 by 3 into 2, sorry, 2 to the power 2 by 3 into 2 to the power 1 by 5, this is equal to 2 to the power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 5. Take LCM, 5 to the 10, 3 1 the 3 and 5 3 the 15. I hope you understand this step. After that, 2 to the power 10 plus 3, here 13 and denominator is what? 15. So answer is 2 to the power 13 upon 15. Okay. Now, part second, question 3, exercise 1.6. 1 upon 3 to the power 3, whole power 7. When we apply a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power n, this part will apply here. So, whole power is what? 7. So, this can be written as 1 upon 3 to the power 3 into 7. So, 3 into 7 is what? 21. So, we get 1 upon 3 to the power 21. This can be written as 3 to the power minus 21. So, but choice to open the line is power to the line is minus 21. Okay. Part 3, question 3, exercise 1.6. 11 to the power 1 by 2 divided by 11 to the power 1 by 4. This is the form a to the power m divided by a to the power n. When we simplify this, we get what? A to the power m minus n. Where the necessary condition is what? M is greater than n. Here 1 by 2 is greater than 1 by 4. Then we apply this formula. We get 11 to the power m minus n. M is what? 1 by 2 here and n is what? 1 by 4. So take LCM. LCM is 4 here, 2 to the 4, so 2, 1. So 11 to the power 2 minus 1 divided by 4, and when you divide you get 11 to the power 1 by 4. This is n. Okay. Part 4, question 3, exercise 1.6. 7 to the power 1 by 2 into 8 to the power 1 by 2. This is form of a to the power n into b to the power n. This is equal to a b to the power n. Here, power is same and base is different. So, we apply this formula. So, So we get 7 into 8 to the power 1 by 2. 7 into 8 is what? 56. 56 to the power 1 by 2. This is the answer of this.